Jesus. He was born in a manger in Bethlehem. But there was nothing sacred about that manger in Bethlehem. Jesus could have been born in the best hotel room in the city if it had been left open for him. But he wasn't pushy. He still isn't. He moves only into the places we vacate for him. There was room that night only in a stable, so that's where he was born. Jesus grew. He became a man, and he walked with common people. There was nothing common about his words. They upset every comfortable ethic. He upset judicial systems when he said, "Love those who hate you." He upset patterns of religion by declaring that real temples of worship were in the hearts of believers. He refused to discuss laws and rules governing people's actions, but zeroed in on their thoughts and attitudes instead. If Christ had been a philosopher, they could have debated him. If he'd been a warrior, they could have fought him. Had he been a religionist, they could have ignored him as an eccentric. But he was love. And what do you do with that?